Hey, what's up guys? Once again, this is Paul from the SysAdmin channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install remote server administration tools for Windows 10, 1709. All right, so really quick, I went ahead and Googled Windows 10 RSAT tools and it led me to the Microsoft download page. So that's where we'll start. So here I am on the download page for Windows 10 remote server administration tools. We'll go ahead and click on the download. All right, now we're prompted with four options. We'll choose the RSAT 1709x64.msu. Click Next. All right, we'll download it and then go ahead and run it from our Chrome browser. Minimize that page. Okay. And we'll click Yes to install the standalone update installer. All right, we will accept the end license user agreement. And then we'll restart. All right. So I went ahead and restarted right now, and now we're back on the Windows 10 machine. So if we go to the Windows administration tools, we can see that now our AD, DH, or DNS and other RSAT tools are now installed. So we'll go ahead and click on the AD. All right, and now we're in, and this is the same OU structure that we have when we remoted into our domain controller. So that's pretty much it.